leaning towards miracles.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, first. And double deck, because they're pretty 50-50.
So I've never played this deck before?
But I would expect like at least half the field to be miracles, honestly.
This hand
in
good.
A tournament like that.
Yeah. Okay. Especially on day two.
Yeah, day two. Yeah,
definitely.
Day one is...
It's just random. It's, but yeah.
Could be, but there's still going to be a lot of miracles.
So, Steven's on DNT, the white weenie deck. I've played this a few times. I'll switch decks with Trevor. It's weird. It's a strange.
You just play your cards.
Yeah, you literally just play your two draw. Like, you just pass your stuff.
I mean, there are, like, tricky plays.
Yeah, there's,
like,
there's some tricky plays with, like, Flicker Wisps and stuff.
That's why I never play the deck in a tournament, but...
cool.
When you're playing it, it seems like you're just playing, like...
You're just playing some dorks.
Playing two twos, and then...
I mean, you're playing, like, hate bears and stuff like that,
yep.
So... It plays kind of like a control deck, but...
Yeah.
Not really.
Ether vibe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tell Steven that Ryan is better than him at in Legacy.
Who's that? That's
who's
just
that?
Like Ryan on his cell phone.
True
right
name
here.
One.
True name one. Okay. Oh, that's Trevor. That's Trevor Peterson.
Oh.
Trevor's
well,
who we are right now.
Cool, dude.
Pretty sure. Duke Swiss is me too. I'm pretty sure that's Trevor. He's the only person to say that.
Yeah,
and
he is the only person who would say that.
Alright, pedal?
Aye.
Pedal?
Mm-hmm.
Pop-up?
Mm-hmm.
Shoto?
God,
it's Mike, idiots.
Resolves.
Oh. Alright, yeah.
It's not the sneak attack,
maybe?
Huh? Sneak attack.
Water?
Sure.
What'd you mean? Pedal?
Sneak attack?
Probably
need
spells.
Yeah, I'd name a mana
source.
Right?
He has omniscience.
Oh, he has omniscience,
yeah. I guess to use the sneak
use,
attack, but
yeah,
like, I name sneak attack.
Either
so.
Way, it doesn't matter.
No, you just red.
That's true.
Or crystal brain.
Like,
shovel that, right?
He definitely shoveled that. Right?
Are we
doing
it? Am I doing
awesome
it?
Shovel
it.
Yeah, what?
Am I even doing
I might not lose here. Or he just has the Emerald Grizzle Brand in hand.
He's no,
just,
he's gonna dig through
just
time.
Chilling.
Here.
Oh, dig through time? Fuck.
No, he's gonna play ancient whatever.
Ancient
Stirrings? No, not that one.
Get them.
Chris, what's that card called? The 5-mana card that digs, basically?
Ancient Memories.
Ancient Memories.
What's that?
Bad. It's like 6-mana dig through time.
Hey,
5
two
mana.
And
oh, it's the 5-mana. Is it sorcery?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dig through time?
It's
yeah.
Dig, but
I have them. They're not.
Are you playing it?
No, listen, I have them. I'm not playing them. I play puzzles with the pieces. Pieces of the puzzle.
That's like the draw three.
What does that card mean?
Draw three, discard two, untap two lands or something?
Yeah, but it's instant sorceries you pick.
You're not playing that in this deck, though.
No. I'm just saying,
yeah,
you're
pieces
play
of the puzzle.
Like that.
Oh, no, that's the three. Look at top five, right? Pass?
Pass.
Wow.
What?
He's not playing that version. He's playing the VB version. That doesn't play Impulse. I mean, Impulse is really good. I love that card.
Follow you. Sure, go. 1/4.
The whole.
Wait.
Why'd you have
to
discard?
How does Thalia and Omniscience work? I don't know.
They cost one.
It's
one.
Irrelevant because they got forced.
Okay. No, if I ever
see, this is why we don't commentate on your games. Jeez.
If I ever board an Omniscience in my Delver deck, I just want to make sure I know the interaction.
No. Yeah.
Shuffle.
No, we'll
draw.
Shuffle. We get more and more
cards. You said you boarded in your Delver deck?
Yeah, it was a joke.
Oh, okay.
Shuffle.
Yo, we're doing it.
Wash this instant vial on a mom. 1/1.
Dude,
I've got
the
four Emerkles and Gristle Brand.
The
guy,
beats.
I got
beats. Here next turn.
The beats.
Mile in a stone. Triple
orders.
I
have your
deck as well.
I'll play fake turn 1 on missions every time.
Brainstorm.
Dig
to
it.
Any known land. Ponder.
Pass.
Just the
one. The
one
fake.
No minds.
Yo.
I mean, I guess I probably should have. But. Sure.
Woo!
Whatever, that was so bad.
Sure.
Go.
So we have this Aether Vial card that makes my shit free. Uncounterable. It's all good.
Cool.
So sometimes the sneaky shit players just don't have it.
It happens.
I think this might
Yeah, waste. But we're super far from being dead.
Oh, no, boy. I know. I'm joking, Lawson.
Oh fuck! Oh my god!
Four. What the hell?
Hey, wow, bro.
Forgot
Aether Vial.
Yeah, I forgot to uptake his Aether
Vial. And I'm guessing it would have been relevant.
Upkeep. Been pretty good.
Yeah.
Upkeep, on your upkeep. Yeah. Do that.
Doesn't matter. It's actually fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yo. Just ripping those lanes.
I don't regret it. I'd do that turn play every time.
No, it's totally fine.
That's really good here.
Four?
We still got a whole other turn.
Pass.
No. Pass.
What?
Yeah.
Pass on your upkeep. Activate their vial.
Yes, that's correct.
My upkeep?
Yeah.
So you're not hungry,
if it enters play.
It's entering play.
It has to enter play, right? What's he going to do?
I don't know, dude. He can do something.
Don't you pour him?
Yeah, I should have, but.
You pour him.
Draw step. The blue red.
You missed that fucking chance.
Hey, you drew your card. Draw step.
Draw step.
Draw step.
Draw step. Yeah,
draw
step. Right?
Impulse.
You can't recall yet.
Oh.
I mean.
Yo.
Yo. What is that card?
Oh, that's an
agent.
Sword.
No, it's
a. No, you just got one.
You go to one.
No, don't cast that.
Yeah, you can't.
He's saying.
I mean,
that
you go to one if you don't use your ancient tomb.
Yes.
Oh,
you won't die. That's what he said.
Yeah. Go. Let's draw. Good, it's fine.
Draw.
That comes back.
I don't know what this gets.
It's everything.
You don't need to get anything.
You just don't get anything.
Yes.
Okay. Pass on your upkeep of effects.
Congratulations.
Okay, activate Aether Vial.
Did he pour?
Pick the tomb. Alright.
What are you
doing? Oh, no. I'm reading it. I'm gonna choose that.
What's the next card?
I'll see if you port the tomb if he takes two.
No, it's like
City of Brass.
Yeah, like City of Brass or something.
Either
I just kill him
there.
Or something. I don't know.
Fuck.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
This deck's easy.
Did I board them in?
Do you play the main board?
So, like, that's the round I'm supposed to win, like, against a terrible matchup. I'm not supposed to lose that scenario. So that fucking sucks.
I don't know how to board. Do I just board these in? Just,
yeah.
They do stuff?
Little
all the guys that might do something.
Bad, right?
Yeah, Mother Ends is scarred.
His graveyard doesn't matter at all.
Not really.
Gideon, attack for 5.
No,
attack for 7.
Yeah, attack for 7.
Ghost or
what's your problem?
If you have bad cards, you can.
Or what?
Or,
the council judgment.
Cards. Yeah,
judgment.
Yeah.
How many is
it? Kill sneak attack.
Dude, I totally forgot Stoneforge was in this deck.
So Mother Runes, do you think Mother Runes is actually fire?
Pierce is like
because of the
cut.
New card.
Yeah,
he's holding 5. He's right. Like everyone does that nowadays.
What, Kozilek's Return?
No. Grim Law.
Grim Law's answer.
Oh.
I think it's just, I don't know. I just think you just don't care.
Yeah.
We didn't board him.
Dude, what is this deck?
Like,
I take out Jitte, right?
Okay. Yeah. Maybe you keep the Moms in and you take out.
What is this?
I just,
that card's good. Boss, I joke.
At least
is this
one,
main?
Yeah.
Is this actually
yeah,
in the deck?
It's supposed to be in the deck.
Really?
It's actually good.
Yeah.
Too.
You become the Monarch. Oh, that is you draw a card
yeah,
or something?
Yeah, you draw a card,
okay.
Like,
okay.
And you get to
that's
O-ring
sick.
Something.
Vanishing
that's
light.
Sick. Alright, that's sick.
Well, so wait, will you turn
set
of Moms for the...
Mm.
What's the worst? Just got, like, Serramander is probably missing really good.
Yeah,
Serramander is, like, slow.
Slow.
Jitte.
Yeah,
Jitte. even
Mirroring
like,
Crusader? It's like pretty slow.
Probably too slow.
Is Recruiter too slow? You just probably keep him in.
But like you can get like a Revoker, right?
So out?
Yeah. That's fine.
Do I leave in like my swords? Just hit some Grizzlebrands, I guess?
In.
Yeah, this seems fine. Awesome. Well, the...
It's fine. Just
yeah, we're just doing face up ish.
Oh, Crocus, sure.
Crocus,
sure.
Yeah.
I think you want
the council's judgment too.
I could cut the horses.
Yeah.
I can back into the horses for
the one council's judgment.
It's two.
It's one or two.
Yeah.
I think that's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, dude, it's 7. Yo.
Yeah, I think that's fine. Why are you taking swords out? What the fuck?
I don't know.
Don't take swords out.
Because he has four creatures that it kills.
I mean, it's like really important that you kill that creature. I mean, I think, yes.
It's not bad.
I don't think you can. I think you just call all the moms.
Just call all the moms?
Yeah.
What am I? I mean, like, what are you going to block with it?
Do you, like, board out of Batter School? So he just has his fire?
Nah, Batter School's. It's a clock.
It's fine.
It's
like,
it's like you have all protection and then sacrifice his permanence. Like,
yeah.
Okay.
It's two permanents.
Give my mom pro annihilator. Oh, not putting these back.
Did you? Yeah, I was like, did you just like cyborg and then non-cyborg?
Been there.
GTP isn't good.
Steven's such a noob. He's been playing too much standard.
Yeah.
Not really.
I like stone type of pilots. What's wrong with STP?
Timely reference.
Sorry. He did die like last year. So it is time.
I guess.
Steven, Josh says, yo, there's fajitas in the oven for your.
Hell yeah, dude. Those are so good, dude. Those are so good. We like just discovered you can just like cook your own carne asada. So
do you guys have the one record
cook? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry. He's saying that Gristlebrand is the only thing you can target and Emrakul can't be targeted, but like moms are just bad. They just don't do anything.
Yeah. Yeah. Swords is probably.
Like,
yeah. Swords
okay,
is better than
you
mom.
You have to put them on. Putting in a bunch of.
Not relevant, dude. You want to stop the Gristlebrand.
putting in a bunch of Grim Lavamancers, and I think like you just can't assume that. And like you're keeping a terrible card in,
and it's just a really good matchup.
Swords kills Grimlock Mancer too, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so it's like this.
Yeah.
It's like the same
good
thing.
Good luck. You going first?
Yes. Seems like prudent.
It took me that long to realize that swords also.
Yeah.
Kills
yeah. Exactly. Yeah. Like the
problem.
Yeah. That's definitely.
Simonson Slone, you still suck.
I am Morgan.
I want to keep this.
Right, you mulligan that.
But I'm nervous.
Two, three drops in like the palace jailer, dude.
Oh, yeah, and a batter skull.
Yeah, and a batter skull.
Yeah. And like,
out of pithing needle.
Not enough white
swords.
I mean, out of Crocus and a plains,
no.
I think. Or my Crocus might have been the only white.
I've had a Crocus and a white.
Crocus and Fort is what I saw.
Yeah,
killing Lavamancer makes more sense.
Yeah, then proing it.
Yeah, that seems way better.
Do they not play Gozlex Return anymore?
This list doesn't.
Do you flash your back when you cast your Emrakul off Omniscience?
Yeah, who cares? Oh. You're killing
them
with
Emrakul. Kill all the little dorks so they don't stack.
But, dude, it's just another it's just another trigger that goes on the stack. So cool.
Yeah, sure.
So cool.
That's why you play Emrakul, right?
So yeah.
So
you can flash back your Ghost Lecture turn.
That's the only reason.
Yeah.
Don't you have to actually cast it, too?
Yeah, you have to cast it.
Oh, my God.
It's a cast trigger.
Through Omniscience.
Through Omniscience only.
Yeah.
Well, that's not the reason you play it.
Oh, this hand's like much better.
Do you only play it if you're playing Wish? Is that the only
pretty much
you
bottom
for Wish?
It's yeah, it's because it's
right. Pyroclasm just
Pyroclasm would be better.
Yes.
Although exiling is relevant against some decks.
Getting turn two. Go.
Doesn't Kozilek
exile?
No. I thought exile is
second.
Oh, okay.
Real slow hand, I guess. My hand's real slow.
I guess it could.
Play him on a white.
Waiting just seems always feels better than red.
Yeah.
He's reading that. So.
Yeah. Well, Mike, I'm pretty sure those games were just the whole sneaky show having it, and then there were some games where I beat you, and then you know it was fine.
Now would you?
It's fine.
Go this way.
No.
Or just this?
Yes. Yeah.
I'll pass.
Tenor three, obviously. Oh, you do it.
Interesting.
Honestly, the most frustrating game I had against Sneak and Show was against Ali. You kept a no blue source hand, ripped the Flooded Strand off the top.
That was sick.
And then
that was sick.
Like turn two.
Who was that?
Ali.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember that.
I remember it was a 7, too. It was 7 cards. He was thinking about it forever. He had a mountain and, like, so bad.
Did that put him down?
Not all of them.
Yeah, I was gonna say this one doesn't.
Yeah, that's like a flex.
A response.
I don't think it's good.
Oh.
Fuck your shit.
Sure.
Fuck your shit.
Resolves.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, that's
sweet.
Go for it. Cool.
Yeah.
That cost one?
I thought you
came
out.
No,
it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
Come on.
We'll draw. Dude, look at this no Emrakul on top 14.
Does he just? Oh, yeah, I guess he does.
No Emrakul on top 14.
You actually should have just cast the Thalia on your turn.
Yeah. I mean, he probably had the force,
just
but
one.
I don't know.
It's the same.
No, not
but it's better to make him have the force there than to let him draw a card. Can't do it. Oh!
I'm not gonna scoop. I get a bounce his Grizzle Brain.
Get in there and basically try to get that Emrakul. We want that.
Yeah, you could have also. I mean, I don't know. You could have held it up. I guess there's no reason to hold it up because he's just gonna draw.
I mean, even if I do cast the Thalia, I guess he couldn't have. He might not have had the Show and Tell, or the Ancient Tomb.
There you go.
Yeah.
Do it.
I can't even play that.
Yeah.
It's so stupid.
Oh, no.
Can't even use a cantrip.
Extra turn.
Sure.
Yeah, we're gonna my end step.
I'll go to the dead step.
I guess the board's dead indicated that maybe he conceded.
That's close.
It's hard to tell.
I need verbal
communication. Oh no, my opponent just picked up his permanence, Judge.
So did you.
He picked up his first.
Have you guys ever seen the video of the guy doing that? Like, he picks up all his cards, and his opponent picks up his cards and starts shuffling.
And he puts them back down.
And then he, like, fanned out all the cards, and they were like, he's like, I didn't scoop.
Or the people that pick up, like, all their lands.
All their lands. A lot of people actually do that, and I'm like, that's why I wait.
You used to be like, wait, are you scooping? They're like, no. Okay.
Yeah, people just pick up their
like
lands.
The Sphinx's
like,
Red Mirror.
Oh, well, the Sphinx's Red Mirror, you had like 20 lands in place.
Yeah.
So you're like, remember that tournament when you saw like 8 lands? I saw a land, and then I had a second row.
Yeah, a second row.
That was also 8 lands long, and I had like 16 lands.
I did.
I'll
go first.
Is Simon Kinnon really the best?
Because
he only got 4th.
Fourth best, maybe. But
he didn't draw second planes.
Top eight is like the biggest GP.
Not enough lightning bolts.
Didn't get first.
Didn't draw.
This little goblin guy, slinger.
Goblin
fire slinger.
He didn't draw second planes. It was Battle Grace Angel.
I mean, he drafted pretty poorly in top eight.
I don't know.
I didn't see it.
I did. It was.
Yeah, but he also had GP fatigue, right? Like.
I mean, also, he was just signing. He's like, I'm just going to draft Mono Red again.
His deck turned out not being terrible, and he just shouldn't have picked the Battle Grace Angel. Like, his deck would have actually been good if he didn't pick the Battle Grace Angel. Like, he was just playing, like, a second color for no reason.
Is this good enough?
For pick one, he could have just picked, like, a completely different deck, but he had drafted Mono Red, like, 3 times already.
And kept winning.
And he kept winning with it.
Probably.
It's not bad. It's just it didn't turn out great.
You think
it's
a keep?
The
problem is we have to go into weak color.
I don't think so.
Yeah, dude.
Really?
Yeah,
I'll keep.
What are you gonna mull into?
Yeah, that's true though.
Actually, that'll just feel.
Ether Vial, go ahead.
Also, one of the cards I'm saying is just like.
Yeah, it's like pretty good. Oh yeah, I guess it stops the. Yeah, okay.
Super good.
Not
bad.
Dude, look at this. Oh, almost forgot with the dice on my deck.
No, see, that's why I don't put dice on.
You're like, why is this dice on my deck? And just push it off.
I put the dice next to it, and then I just try to remember. I think putting the dice makes you less likely to remember, because it's like when you're trying to learn something, and then you keep using a crutch, and then you don't actually learn.
So my theory is, so with Delver and then also Dark Confidant, especially with Dark Confidant, my favorite thing is the draw card. So if you're missing your own Dark Confidant trigger, then like, why are you even playing the card?
My favorite thing to do with Dark Confidant is draw a card.
No, favorite thing to do in the game. So it's like, if you can't remember your own Dark Confidant,
whatever,
you have to fetch an Ares.
Well, not right second.
You gotta do.
What am I
targeting? Yeah, but I mean, you will fetch. On your main phase.
Dude, is it just 2v1
right
over here?
What?
Going on?
Well, I mean,
Lawson,
two,
like,
two,
Lawson
two,
actually
two,
plays
two,
this
one,
deck,
two,
though.
One's not really
help
you.
Yeah, I just play my cards. I just play my card. Which one first? Which hate bear first?
Yeah, you're right.
I guess like this
revolving
is actually
making
what are you
the
doing?
Most.
Pitching?
Pitching.
You gonna do something
about
that? Or?
Didn't think so.
That's right!
Manatide. Well. Taco got me with the Manatide once.
Of course he did.
Just like,
they always get
them
once.
Corey Paxton loves the Manatide. Manatide.
Sure.
Sorry.
I just realized I can do both of these next turn.
What do you want to do there?
Probably make this for protection.
No,
he's not a fan of that arc.
Oh, yeah.
We thought you were talking about the play. Yeah, that's the worst art for sure. It's for sure the worst art. Is that like the dual deck?
It's some, like, yeah, it's not like a set. I think it is a dual deck. Yeah.
It's the Nicopolis?
No, don't attack. Just in case it's
a file and a mother.
Yeah.
Oh,
straight up ambush Viper, dude.
That's
the
first cop.
Yeah,
but
you obviously know for now.
Sure,
but, like,
we don't know.
There's a chance that, like, you can board it back in or something.
I need to
expensive one.
Oh, see?
No, that's the pump fake. You should do it.
God.
I can spell a pump fake.
I mean, the original is the only foil version, right?
Yeah, because the other one's Commander. M11, huh?
Yeah.
Just don't know what to do. Oh, wait.
As far as I haven't done a promo of it yet.
Fuck.
Just take it up.
I'm gonna pass turn on your upkeep.
You're rewarded.
I'm gonna try and port here.
No, but you're not gonna do that on your upkeep because we let you play
in. On your upkeep. Do you wanna play a real game?
No.
You're like, fuck no, I wanna win.
That port was really good, though.
Yeah. I don't know which one to do. I think I'd do this one.
Yes.
I think you just play the line.
You should attack, is what you should do.
Yeah, you have to play the line there.
Play it on
I think you have to attack.
Oh, no,
here.
You can't.
Can't
reverse,
yeah. My turn?
Yeah, you can't.
Do I even do this, though? Because then I can't port next turn.
Yeah, it
doesn't matter. It's still.
You can have a fucking batter skull and play.
Yeah. Any turn, activate.
Dude. Didn't you play that card once?
Yeah, but.
And it doesn't
you never
matter.
Like,
Batter Skull doesn't stop a show until next turn?
Yeah, but still, what does it do for your hand? Like, it just replaces it, yeah, and puts a body on the field.
Card advantage. Oh, no. It's not really a card advantage, because, like, a Batter Skull. Oh, top card. Because, like, Batter Skull doesn't actually, like, do anything without the Stoneforge.
Well, guess what? You weren't going to draw Batter Skull anymore.
That's true.
Yeah.
Thin in the deck out of the
result
bad cards.
Of
yeah.
The
top
it just replaces
card.
That means
yeah.
It's good.
Also,
you can.
I can just top deck a Swords to Plowshares to
yeah,
fix all
like,
of
yeah,
this.
Yeah, you have like draws.
Or a
wasteland.
Your deck's so thin, like you're definitely gonna draw a plow.
I'm gonna leave it on two.
Well,
drop two.
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to violin a two and then tick it up to three.
Really?
Yes.
Generally speaking.
Trigger on a stack.
I think so.
Oh,
yeah,
the Grim Lava Man.
Trigger
so.
On the stack, activate, put a 2 in, and then take it up to 3.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
What?
Doesn't
he just untap?
Yeah, he just untaps and kills whichever one I put in.
But what do you see?
You're gonna have 2 creatures.
Yeah, it's just these two.
Oh.
Well,
yeah.
That's right.
I don't know.
I mean, it's probably.
I mean, like, I'm only drawing
it's
a sword.
Probably,
yeah. Whatever.
But I still think he needs them.
Wait,
he
just
leaves
it on
that
two?
Card. What's the mana cost
of that
card?
2.
That's 2.
That's 2 also.
Okay, so
but I can just play
maybe
it.
Maybe leave it on. I think you lose on 2,
yeah.
And then you can use mana for
four
stuff.
Okay, yeah, that's fair.
Leave it on 2.
So I shouldn't. Then I don't violate in, because then on his upkeep I port the red and then violate in.
No, it doesn't matter. It's Thalia.
He's gonna kill.
No, I port it the red so he can't kill the Thalia on his turn, just in case he draws land.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah,
just do it
yeah. Okay. Original play was right. Always land you.
See, that's why you play your Stoneforge to draw these things.
Now play Thalia.
I think it's this one though, right?
You play both.
I don't port the ancient tomb.
No.
No, but I want to use. I don't want to use that or Stoneforge.
No, you
want to
lock the game out.
I think
you
want
to
lock.
I'm gonna have violin Thalia.
By tapping 2 mana.
Well, I don't want the Thalia to get countered.
Flow 2, then Violison.
Okay.
I want the Thalia to not get countered. Is that good?
Okay. Are you not playing?
What's
it?
I'm going to cast Spirit of Labyrinth.
Jesus.
I'm going to attack for 1.
How many magic players did it take? We just said
no, my original play was correct, though.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I mean, when you draw Wasteland, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. We're just good.
to fix all
this. Yeah, it
actually
just
did.
3 or 2?
3.
Just leave it.
I think you're 3 now.
Put it to 3 now.
Really? Yeah, isn't there more 2s, though?
Yeah, but you'll just cast a
recruiter.
You're in the trick stage of the game.
Yeah,
you're going to start doing shenanigans.
Yeah, like,
more shenanigans.
He also his core isn't doing anything right now.
I don't do I attack with Spirit Labyrinth? Floating a white pass. Pass priority, float a white. Dude, this game is easy. End of your turn, activate.
easy when you have four players telling you what to do every turn, right? It's a coughing token.
It's the coughing.
If you drew like a real coughing.
Yeah.
So,
Steve,
you
going to
play Death
Maxis
or what?
Yes,
I'm down. Like, I don't even care. I just want to play a sweet deck. Activate. Activate good.
Yeah. You generally do good with.
Do I get Sanctum of the Prelate?
Yes, and you name 3.
Really?
Yeah,
not
yeah,
one?
Yes.
Not one?
Yeah. He's gonna force it. No. He's already locked out of cantrips with Spirit of the Lab.
I know the sarcasm, bro. So I don't put
you
any
turn off show
and
tell.
I'm gonna get it.
Make me bank on
oh,
I
have to
have
to
reveal
it. I don't play it this turn, though, right?
Yeah,
I just wait till I violate
yeah,
next
yeah,
turn?
Yeah, that's true.
Huh?
Yeah.
Wait, Sing to Prelate?
No,
put
yeah.
it in now.
No, he doesn't.
Do I? But he can force it.
No, he violated it.
No,
I just violated in the recruiter.
Like, he could have cast the recruiter, and then...
We're not
going to
get this footage
out.
It's
funny how our viewership
is. Yeah, dude, because we're so entertaining.
Turns out this podcast is going to have one less video at the end of it.
Nothing else.
Our amazing legacy commentary.
Go to combat.
Okay, let's go do that.
That's fine.
Yeah, what the
fuck? No, but you just like go to combat.
Yeah, okay, because I'm gonna eventually have to do it. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Game 4.
There's not play it.
Angrily taps. Yes, do not play that.
Go.
Space is up. He's dead.
Yeah, can't
he's actually
that.
Dead.
I'll move to discard.
How many effects?
How does he even play that? He didn't play
I'm anything. Gonna bounce back. Okay, sure.
Just fucking do it.
Wait,
I think it's still lethal.
No, I think
he, I'm pretty sure it's lethal.
No, he's not lethal.
Activate.
No, he does.
He has a flicker whisper.
Oh, he has flicker.
Oh, he's a flicker whisper.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know that.
So it's lethal.
Sick match.
No, he doesn't have a flicker whisper.
What? I don't have a flicker whisper.
Oh.
What?
So it's not lethal.
Is this not lethal?
No.
Well, I'm still violating this in.
Whatever.
I have name 3.
I'll force it.
Okay. Attacks.
Everything.
This is one, yeah.
Dude, your attacks are so messy.
Everything.
What is going on, dude? Have you seen this guy play Storm?
At least he didn't tap
yeah.
the battery.
Yeah,
it was
terrible.
Dude, it's not even the battlefield because he doesn't put
can't
any targets on
what
the battlefield.
What the? These.
What's going on?
Put the spirit in too. Get
really?
The in there. Yeah.
Then you draw a cantrip. No, the,
okay,
dull,
and then
the lotus.
With
petal.
What?
I know.
I'm attacking with all these.
He's going to have to pay 2 for his cantrip and
okay.
then 2 for his petal. Like, yes. Oh my god. He has to get.
So
petal.
I take 2, 3, 4, 8. I go to 1.
He can't actually cast a cantrip.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. Like,
oh
he can cast a cantrip.
He's just
it doesn't matter.
He's
just
going
to
go.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pour
yeah,
your
man.
Ancient tomb.
Woo!
Fetch.
Let's fetch.
Pouring your ancient
oh,
tomb.
Go to 0.
Woo!
Okay. We did both.
I won.
My terms.
This game's easy.
Oh, I
could have
put it in this and just
should I play this deck tomorrow?
No, you can't.
No.
Why not? I can't? Or I shouldn't.
What if this game goes so wrong?
So, Lawson.
You don't have four people.
I don't know, you guys were doing more harm than good, man.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes.
No, like, there's this specific game.
Yeah.
I think the second quart, the second waste off the top.
Trigger on the stack, violet in, take it off.
Pretty ridiculous.
Yeah.
I don't with like twos in my hand? I don't think so, guys. And a port in play with only 2 lands. Seems loose.
What's Legacy?
What's
that?
What's that?
Prison Viper? You guys are
He says that every time.
Yeah.
Every time we stream.
I went into the Bay's stream last night and was asking them what legacy is just to get their attention. Spread the name.
So what are we playing now?
25 a.m.
Let's follow night, shall we?
Con
night.
I mean,
let's wrap this shit up.
You guys are done.
If you guys are going tomorrow, you need to get some sleep.
Starts at 1.
Starts at 1.
Kappa.
That's what he said last time. And Frenchie barely got up in time
to
get there.
To
oh, fucking starts at 1. These girls need to sleep. And then, like, barely made it.
Were these in the deck box? Lawson, are these in the deck box?
That was the time that... That was Nightmare. And that was when...
Wait,
you didn't
Nemo
show
figure
up.
Out
yeah,
what deck
see?
You did
well.
See, I got there.
Can you get
Frenchie, because I was like, you need to leave right now.
You're gone
enough
sleep.
Yeah, all the time.
That's
my top 4 to Star City.
Yeah.
No sleep, but like
I don't know what to play. Do you try?
I have a plastic bottle of wine in my hand.
I play better.